Hello, Michael Zalapsky here for Tip Tuesday. And today we're going to be talking about moving particles on twos in Trapcode Particular, but with the camera and everything else still animating on ones. Animating on twos was made popular again recently, but Spider-Verse, you can see here in After Effects, when I move a frame forward, Particular only updates every other frame. This is mimicking the old school way of making animations where you only had to draw half the animations by making the image change only every two frames. Make sure you've got your all systems viewing so you can see global controls, all systems, and the key is a physics time factor. I've got a pre-run on here, so we have particles on frame 0, and the time factor is set to 2. We will set a keyframe for that. This just means that it runs a simulation twice as fast, as if time is going by, you know, twice as quickly. So the keys will set a keyframe for it at the beginning, where we want it, go forward a frame, press 0, which means particles will now freeze in place. You'll see here, even with the camera moving, the particles are not moving at all, which is useful for freeze time effects. But right now, we want to make the animation then move again. The reason I've got the physics time factor set to 2 is that every other frame it's going to be 0, so 2 means it'll keep moving at roughly the same speed. So it'll freeze here, and then move double time to get to this frame, then freeze double time. So in effect, you end up with single time. So we've got our three keyframes. Now, if you're going to be making it hold on threes or on fours or some other variable, you're gonna wanna make these hold keyframes and space them out. But as it is, this will work since we're only doing it on twos. Alt click or option click on Mac to add an expression. And we'll just say loop out. And we'll say the type of loop out cycle. That means it'll loop through these keyframes over and over again. So you'll see the value here goes on 2, then 0, 2, 0, 2, 0. So there you go. That's how to animate Trapcode Particular on 2s or 3s or 4s while the camera move is still smooth and moving around your particular system. If you have any other questions or any of the tips you'd like to see, let us know in the comments below.